I'm just about to show you how to remove a rear ashtray on a Golf Mark 4. First, start by removing these covers here by prising them off. Now get your screwdriver and prise up these clips here, both sides. Away.